Hello all, this is Rachel here with the 8th question of season 200. The category is alcoholic beverages, and the question is as follows. This traditional fermented alcoholic dairy product is popular in Mongolia and other parts of Central Asia. Made from mare's milk, it is known for its slightly sour taste and low alcohol content. What is the name of this beverage, which is often consumed at social gatherings and celebrations? I look forward to receiving your answers. Game on.
I don't know.